We were supposed to go to break. What's going on here?
Fear me. You will.
What is it? Glad it's over there.
What is that figure? Oh, would you? I've never seen any type of entrance like this. He is floating to the ring. You know, this is the guy that we had seen so much about.
At the window.
In the window, that's
the
right.
The little kid.
Talking about darkness will fall over WCW. Literally, here it is. His arrival. We do not know.
And what an arrival.
Well, it's like nothing we've ever seen. We do not know exactly what his name is or what he's all about, but what he has promised is something like we have never seen here at WCW. And
big guy
rises right over the ropes.
Boy, you got me.
And we've got your attention, I do believe.
100%.
The long wait is over, fans.
Show the music now. Put everybody in here to take a good, long look at this crap I'm in. I left the World Wrestling Federation for gimmicks like this. All of you don't know I was Gold Dust, and Gold Dust sucked. Gold Dust nearly ruined my wrestling career. You see, I wanted to come back to WCW because this is home for me, and I wanted to be just me, because that's what I can do, just be me. But the powers that be came to me and they said, Dustin, you know, Dustin sucks. Dustin is boring. So I here now, I stand before you, and oh, my new name is Seven, by the way, so. They've dressed me up like Uncle Fester to play trick or treat all year long. Powers that breathe, what you can do is take Gold Dust and shove it up your ass. You can take this silly looking thing, Seven, and shove it up your ass. And you both can kiss my ass. Now last week, my father called me Dusty Rhodes. And it seems that he's no longer with this company. After 25 years of building everything that you see right here and right now, they kicked him to the curb like he was a piece of shit. Well, powers that be, that doesn't cut the mustard, and now you got to deal with me because you disrespected my father, you disrespected the Rhodes name, and you disrespected me for the last damn time. You understand? So from this moment on tonight and to the end of your lives, I am going to make your life a miserable hell. I'm going to make WCW a miserable hell and TNT too. So, boys, I know you're back there staring. Your little fat faces in the monitor looking at me. You know one thing. Tonight and forevermore, you will never, ever forget the name of Dustin Rhodes.